home Chandler Science, and I go to Ohio Middle School, and I'll be performing a monologue from Hoodies, written by Lindsay Price, and I'll be playing Hoodie. Horses are blinders. That's acceptable, right? Blinders have purpose. They allow a horse to focus, shut out all distractions. That's what I want. No distractions. That's why my head's up. If you think of me as a horse, we came to the same conclusion. No, no. You're not listening. You spend time in these halls. Do you know what goes on out there? I walk. They look at me. They talk about me. Yes, I do. I'm not deaf. And why? Because I'm new? Because I'm not like them? Vanity shelters me from the world. From them. It's my protection. You want me to be protected, right? You say you do, but you don't. If you did, you'd let me keep my head up.